But before that, we were entertained with carols to get into the Christmas spirit by the Tabernacle Choir from Brackley. So I'm going to hand over now to Steve, the lead and keyboard player, and we hope you all join in with the carols. I'm sure you know them all.
Thank you.
Olivia has sung in public. In December, she's actually singing at the One Point Arena in Cardiff with Ellie Goulding. So I hope you give her a warm round of applause. And I'm going to hand over now to Olivia Grace.
Thank you. What's that?
I have a little taller than I'm at.
Yeah, see you later. Hello. Any particular colour?
A motorbike.
What do you want, a Suzuki, a Honda? You want a green bike? I think we're demanding that. But I tell you, motorbike is better. Nicer than green bikes, I think. What bike do you want? Yeah, that's right. What do you want? And a scooter. And you want a scooter? And a bike?
half of the bike, eh?
That's good, isn't it?
A bit better than the bike, I thought. Hey, you want to get a hit
in
the
end,
right?
Yeah.
How much did that cost you? Penny par, then? Roland Rat and his brother.
get a picture, okay? What we're going to do is get a picture of everyone's leaves, okay? So we're going to put this on the Bridge FM Facebook page. So big smiles, everyone. Up to three. Hands in the air, wave, smile, scream. Make it look like you're enjoying yourselves, boys and girls. Here we go. One, two, three. And you guys over here, one, two, three. Hey. Oh, boys and girls. Boys and girls, look, we have a very special guest here on stage. Hello, Santa. How are you?
I'm
very well, thank you. I'm looking forward to Christmas. It's so nice to have you here in Bridgend Town Centre again this year to help us switch on the Christmas lights. Now, Santa, I know you brought some reindeer with you this morning, didn't you?
Yes, I'm not sure. They've been all in the pen all day, and they've gone on there.
And you've been in your grotto, which is over in Carnegie House on Wyndham Street, haven't you?
Yes, we've been in there all day, and we've been there for the next three Saturdays up until the 17th, I believe.
Okay, so lots of the boys and girls here are very excited about coming to see you and hopefully getting a nice little present as well. Hello. Okay, we're also at Santa. We want to get the mayor, who's Councillor Reg Jenkins, wherever you are, Councillor Reg Jenkins. Mr. Mayor, he's the man that looks like B.A. Baracus from the 80s because he's got a massive shape. Oh, we've got another one. Here he is, look. So wherever the mayor is, has anyone seen the mayor? We've lost the mayor, boys and girls. Okay, it's not a panto, he's not behind me, no. We need your help to find the mayor. Has anybody seen the mayor, anybody? Have you seen him? Where is he? He's behind me. Oh, no, not, this is another mayor. We're looking for the mayor that looks like Santa with a beard. He's around here somewhere. He's on his way in, is he? Here he is. Shall we do a bit of a test of the volume, boys and girls, while we get ready to switch on the Christmas lights here in Bridgend? So what I'm going to do, boys and girls, is count to three, okay? And I want you to give me a massive cheer, okay? Are you ready for this? Here we go. One, two, three! That is not loud enough, boys and girls. Shall we try that again? Okay, after three, the biggest cheer you've ever given anyone in your life. Here we go. One, two, three! That is a lot better, okay? Very soon, we will be switching on the Christmas lights here in Bridgend Town Centre. We have the Mayor of Bridgend County Borough Council here, ladies and gents, boys and girls. Can you please give Councillor Reg Jenkins a big round of applause? I know you want to say a few words, don't you?
Very large crowd that come here today to see the grand switching on of the light. And I hope you all had a good day at the festivities. I also would like at this stage to wish you all a very merry, blessed and peaceful Christmas. Right, in that case, I hand you back to you.
Boys and girls, please put your hands together for the Mayor of Bridgend County for the Councillor Reg Jenkins. And also, we have the cast of this year's panto at the Grand Pavilion in Port Cole here. Look, here's the dame of the panto, ladies and gents, boys and girls. Could you help me do a raffle? Is that right?
Yes, of course I can help you do a raffle, then. Look at your lovely hair.
Oh, thank you. I love your hair too. Very nice. Okay.
Well, I think you're feeling it. If any naked friends come in, then they've both all got like a light, don't they? How are we doing? All right, everybody? Yeah. Are you going to come to the panto of the Grand Pavilion, Porto?
Yeah! What is the panto this year? It's Jack and the Beanstalk are here, is it?
It is Jack and the Beanstalk. And look, this is Jack. Here's Jack from Jack and the Beanstalk. Look!
And give Jack a big round of applause, boys and girls. Come on. Look, the whole cast is here. We've got the whole cast here. Okay, so you're going to help us do a raffle. So we've got some prizes. We need two tickets out there. And the boys and girls...
and the other ones are meal at Frankie and Benny's. Do you eat lots at Frankie and Benny's?
I love their pizza pies.
I do. Are you suggesting I eat a lot? No, of course not. Of course not. He's going to slap me. He's going to slap me now. Sorry. A winner is, hopefully one of these little children down here is Ethan Jones. Congratulations! Yay! Okay, we can pick another one if that's alright, then. Here, we're all selected for a competition on air at Bridge FM, and they've each had a raffle ticket, so winning a great prize each. Our next winner is Isla. Is there a little girl called Isla? Is she in there this year? Give Isla a big round of applause. Well done, Isla.
Okay.
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 I think boys and girls, it is almost time to switch on the Christmas lights in Bridgend Town Centre. Are you ready for this, boys and girls? Mums and dads, are you ready to help switch on the Christmas lights in Bridgend Town Centre? Santa, are you ready to switch on the Christmas lights in Bridgend Town Centre? Is the man from the council with the question ready to switch on the lights in Bridgend Town Centre? I think so. Okay. I've just been told we're almost ready to do this. We're going to do a massive countdown then, ladies and gentlemen. So very quickly before we do that, I want to get somebody up onto stage. Bessie, can you squeeze up for me? Can you come up here? And can we get our cameraman up here, please?
Cameraman?
Right, boys and girls, ladies and gents, okay, we are filming this afternoon to show people how great Bridgend Town Centre is and how great it is to be here today to switch on the Christmas lights. So we've got our little cameraman here. He's not little, but do you want to come up? Can we pan the audience to get everyone to cheer and wave? Is that right? Do you want to come up on the stage? Do you want to squeeze up? Please, speak back, please, guys. Here we go. This is our cameraman. Who are these famous? We're going to pan across the audience. After three, I want you to wave and do a big cheer. Here we go. After three, one, two, three. Bethan, come over here. Please, fast. Okay, so Bethan. You have your hairbrushes just down here, but you also have a very important job in the town. What is your job?
Yeah, I am the chair of the
Bridgend
Traders Forum.
Okay, so chair of the Bridgend Traders Forum, how important is an event like this to Bridgend Town Centre?
An event like this is absolutely huge.
Okay, are you ready to help us switch on the Christmas lights here at the Bridgend Town Centre? Okay, boys and girls, Santa is here, the mayor is here, we are ready to switch on the Christmas lights here in Bridgend Town Centre this evening, but we need your help. We're going to do a countdown from 10. Are you ready for this, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls?
Here we go then. Are you ready, Santa? Here we go. So, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bang!
Never bothered me anyway. Well said, everyone! voting request.
Thank you very much, ladies. Three, three hands together for the ladies. Heavenly. Use your own applause. Come on.
Yay. Well done.
So that kind of concludes our Christmas light show on this evening, ladies and gents. Don't forget the shops are still open and also the market is open as well. So please go spend lots of money in Bridgend Town Centre and have a very Merry Christmas. Thank you for coming this afternoon. Good night.
Well, when you look down the slab now, they might be still there, don't they?
I doubt it,
they're
over there. What do you think?
You will, from the chip, in the chipyard.
Not a chipyard, Carl.
What is? Oh, you're paying it. I'll pay you.
Another cup of tea in the chipyard, they're up until about 7.
Morning. I'll get it out today. I'll do
that
morning.
No, we'll bother. Yeah, that's it.